games go by his exceptional standards. It is like watching the Harlem Globetrotters warm up, isn't it, when they play against some hapless high school team.